I stand before you today and ask for your forgiveness for the crimes committed by Germans here. With his illegal attack on a peaceful, democratic, neighboring country, Vladimir Putin has broken these values and destroyed the foundations of our European security order.